by this time tomorrow, the Great State of Maine Air Show will be underway in Brunswick. Already, many of the several dozen planes and performers have made their way to the Brunswick Executive Airport, including the stars of this year's show, the U.S. Air Force Thunderbirds. In fact, if you were anywhere between Brunswick and Carrabassett Valley this morning, you may have seen one of them roaring past you. Live at 6, News 8 Steve Minich joins us now from Brunswick with a look at what's going on. Steve.
Well, Tracy, right now it is pretty quiet, but all of that will certainly change tomorrow. Now, there's good reason why one of these Thunderbirds made its way up the Carrabassett Valley today. Take a look at who was on board. That is two-time Olympic champion, gold medal champion Seth Westcott, who, of course, lives in Carrabassett Valley at Sugarloaf. Seth was the Air Force Thunderbird's special guest this morning, promising him a great ride, and that is exactly what he got. In fact, his pilot says Seth managed to join an elite club today, successfully enduring 9 G's. But even for a guy who's enjoyed a lot of thrills in his life, this was special.
You know, it all starts this morning when we're in the briefing and they're telling you what you need to do if something goes wrong with the plane and learning to parachute on a computer. So that kind of started me off on the excitement thrill. It's funny because I'm looking at all the topography I know, but it's a lot different looking at it upside down going that fast. But absolutely amazing. I mean, I'm going to have memories from this for the rest of my life. It was just an unbelievable flight. I mean, I've flown all over the planet, but nothing like what these guys do.
Now, Seth wasn't the only one to have some fun today. This afternoon, a pilot from New York took me up in his fighter jet. Between the speed, the barrel rolls, and allowing me to take the controls, this was a flight to remember.
It's called an L-39 fighter jet trainer. Built back in the 1980s in what is now the Czech Republic and flown mainly by the Russians. But ask pilot Larry Labriola, and this jet is simply his toy, and this air show, his playground.
You get something like this, you've got to learn how to do aerobatics.
And Labriola loves showing off those aerobatics, giving passengers what, in so many cases, he promises to be the ride of their lives. Easy at first.
We take it like a spoon at a time, okay? We'll probably take off and just go up the river and just do some low-level stuff and look at the boats.
But once we get comfortable, that's when the fun begins. A 43-year veteran pilot, Labriola, has performed more aerobatic maneuvers than he could ever begin to count.
It's interesting when you do this, it's like doing like aerobatics, you pretty much just get muscle memory. You kind of just do the same things over and over.
But as much as he loves performing, Labriola gets a huge thrill letting his passengers take the stick and perform a few tricks of their own. Believe it or not, even a couple of barrel rolls. As promised, the ride of a lifetime and a whole new appreciation for what actually goes on in the cockpit.
For the record, I did a barrel roll.
You did an air roll.
How did I do?
You did wonderful. You were smooth, calm, collected. Good pilot.
And that was more fun than I should have been allowed to have. Now, again, it all starts tomorrow. The gates open at 5 o'clock. The flying gets underway at 6 o'clock, and of course it goes right on through the weekend. For a complete schedule of events, you can check out the homepage of our website, WMTW.com. Live in Brunswick, Steve Minich, News 8.